subtle touch by the keeper.
And he'll get the shot away here. He's scored.
Oh, my.
The keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.